Welcome to This What Is Video. I'm Calvin Zito, and I have over 40 years of experience in enterprise IT. In this video, we'll look at what is data infrastructure. Stay tuned, and at the end, I'll give you a clickable link to learn more. Data infrastructure is digital infrastructure that enables data consumption, storage, and sharing. And in this age of data-driven digital transformation, having the right data infrastructure strategy is critical. Data infrastructure is the foundation for an organization to create, manage, use, and secure data. And you want to make sure the right data can get to the right user or systems at the right time to make effective data-driven decisions. Organizations must have a solid data infrastructure strategy in place to maintain data flows, protect data quality, minimize copies of data, and prevent isolated silos of data. Infrastructure's gotten more complicated, in large part because in the past, organizations only needed to concern themselves with their on-premises data center infrastructure. However, now with the emergence of hybrid clouds, multi-clouds, and edge locations, managing data from edge to cloud has gotten more complex. That link to the What Is page where you can learn a lot more is coming in just a second. Once you get to that page, we answer questions like, how can tools help manage data infrastructure? What are elements of data infrastructure? And why does data infrastructure matter? You'll also see a section called Related Topics with links to things like cloud computing, data lakes, digital transformation, and more. So be sure to check those out. Here's that link back to the What Is page about data infrastructure. Leave a comment if you have a suggestion for another What Is video you'd like me to do. And here's a video that YouTube thinks you're really going to want to watch. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss another video. And thanks for joining me on this What Is video.